Yeah, my
mother's old.
No, I need something I can tow my camper with. That's why I want the low cap forward. I'm going to put a stake rack on the back of it.
Yeah.
8-foot stake rack in the back and put a 2-foot big cabinet in front of it.
Okay.
And then I got to put some store stuff, tools.
Yeah.
I actually want them down either side with toolboxes.
Yeah.
And I can have the tools in it and so forth. I actually like to put a generator in it if I could.
Okay, so there's only six cars in the picture? Oh, this is unlimited.
So if you showed up, you qualified.
Limited sportsman, first
on
heat.
Your
first feature.
On that red one. Got on that one right there. Schedule. Oh, I thought that's what you were looking for.
Your spin out, King. Had Tommy's old car.
Let's do a fry and try one.
I finally told him to quit the race because he couldn't pull the throttle on track twice. I can't think what his name was.
Yeah,
I know
it. Yeah, good.
Yeah.
He was dirtier.
Sorry about the audio, guys.
Getting cold?
Yeah.
race would be over by the time he gets back.
Yeah.
Fan, turn the fan off. Yeah. 131. That's close to
13. No. Yeah. Well, they both spun out. That was my jersey number in basketball in high school for 4 years.
That's the Boy Scout troop I belonged to. Troop 13.
I was on 35.
My number was 41. I don't know why. So I'm sure left, I guess. You'll see the array together.
The last two cars in the tracks.
That moon. Turn two.
Blood moon.
I know it got five laps in.
Yeah. Went down the racetrack where there some guys with Dick May.
Oh.
He never qualified, but he got thrown in as a pit member.
Where's his record? Says you and I.
Don't worry, huh?
He got there and they got someone talking to the guy at the pit, my girl at the pit. Matt Trench, so that then he walked by.
Yeah.
To go next time by
five too many.